For the last 30 years, I have been a newsman. When I joined the profession, I was on a typewriter. Then came the fax machine. Then came the computer. Then we now have everything on your handheld mobile. From the media of the Times of India and the big newspapers to the media of all these 24/7 news channels, the world changes constantly. I remember once complaining that nothing was happening and it was a dull news day. And guess what? That was the day Mumbai blast took place in 1993. This was the pre-television era. Time of political excitement, Mandir, Mandal, liberalization, lots was changing in those years. And one of the big changes that took place is that television came into our world. I remember meeting Pranoy Roy and he said, you know, I'm going to do a half an hour program on Doordarshan. Would you like to be part of it? And I could have never imagined that that half an hour program would one day become a 24/7 channel. And today we have almost 424/7 news channels. The one thing that has always excited me about journalism is that it's every day is a new day. It's not a 9-to-5 job. You never know when a story will break. The art of observation, of reporting, of finding out what is a news story that will reach out to people. Yeah, journalist is a cockroach. Why cockroach? Because when a nuclear bomb falls, remember, the next day the journalist has to report about it, and only the cockroach will survive to report. Journalism is about opportunity. It's about being at the right place at the right time. I also remember 2001, the attack on Palop, and like a good journalist, I actually told my cameraman, let's close the door to make sure no other channel gets in so that we get exclusive coverage of this terror attack. Journalists are vultures. I have tracked and followed the news from the time of Rajiv Gandhi to the time of Narendra Modi. The year I joined journalism, Sachin Tendulkar was making his debut in cricket. He is now retired. The year I joined journalism, the Berlin Wall fell. Now we moved well beyond the post-Berlin Wall, post-Cold War era. The world has changed. The newsman is where he is. If you want to know more, find out more by reaching out to me on SpeakIn. I'm delighted to be part of this SpeakIn venture. My name is Rajdeep Sardesai and I speak with SpeakIn.